My name is Robbie Romer. I'm the Science Program Coordinator here with OSearch. So onboard the MV OSearch, we have an onboard laboratory, and that serves as the epicenter for our scientific research efforts. Here we have a blood station, a muscle biopsy station, as well as point of care units that have been previously used on humans, but have been since standardized for sharks. So not every principal investigator or researcher is able to join the MV OSearch aboard each expedition. And that's why it's important at each of these stations to partition the samples, which will be stored in a negative 20 freezer onboard the MV OSearch in the hull of the ship. Once the MV OSearch reaches its home port in Georgia, the samples are then sent to our academic affiliate, Jacksonville University, where they are further partitioned and mailed to each collaborator for further processing, and they can accomplish their scientific objectives.